I'm State Representative Joe Hohenstein, and today we had our third and final hearing for the LNG Export Task Force. And it was originally focused on Philadelphia, but in a shift that I didn't agree with, it has now been focused on Chester. And I originally asked to be on this task force because I was concerned about my neighborhoods. In particular, Port Richmond is a place where one of these facilities was once planned for, but we need to make sure that all areas, all neighborhoods, so when we look at Port Richmond and we look at Chester, we look at Bridesburg, we look at Marcus Hook, these are all places where the industrial history, and especially right along the Delaware River, is the same. And I know, as I've seen my neighbors have struggles with cancers and other illnesses that are coming from this old historic industry, I don't want to see other communities suffering from the same things. And finally, in Philly, we're finally getting access to the river. We have a new trail, a new park coming in, and I love it. I want to see the same for my friends and colleagues in Chester.